guys, welcome to the very first episode of the Jewelry Design Workshop. If you aspire to create exquisite designer jewelry, this video is definitely for you. I'm Natasha Bafna. I'm a jewelry designer by profession and an instructor at IGS School of Gemology. Today we are at the Jewelry Design Studio of the International Gemological Institute, which is the world's trusted authority in diamonds, gemstones and fine diamond jewelry grading and certification. So without wasting much time, let's begin your design journey. In this episode, you will learn the different popular cuts in gemstone and the process of rendering a gemstone. I'd also like to make you familiar with all the materials that we'll be using today. Over here, we have some templates, the Derwent watercolor pencils, some vellum and black sheets. We also have the IGI jewelry design kit, which is a compact case with basic materials that will take us through the designing process. Diamonds are surely a girl's best friend, but what strikes for a designer is their shapes. Let us have a look at the popular cuts in diamonds. We have the round, marquise, heart, emerald, oval, pear, princess, and the baguette. Out of these, the widely used in jewelry are round, marquise, pear, and baguette. In designing, we assume the light to fall from the upper left direction. So the area that receives direct light will be bright, and the area that does not receive light at all will be dark. So to show the bright area, we'll use a white pencil. Whereas to show the dark area, we'll use another color, say blue. Let us now render the stone. Let us take the white and show the bright area. Then take the blue. And that's the final look of a rendered stone. By using various combinations of fancy shaped diamonds and gemstones, we could create many such exceptional designs. So that's a wrap. In the next episode, I'll be introducing some amazing concepts in designing. And who knows, you might just start with your first ever professional design sketch. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe.